Pokemon World, a world teeming with the most amazing creatures imaginable, populating the land, the sea, and the air. Wherever you may find yourself, chances are Pokemon will be there too. And that includes the Kanto region's Pallet Town, home to this young man, 10-year-old Ash Ketchum, a Pokemon trainer dreaming of one day becoming a Pokemon master.
Oops. Yeah. Pikachu, psyched?
Mika.
Me too. Taking a trip with Mom. Can't remember the last time we did that, you know?
Ash? Professor Oak is here to pick us up.
Great!
Mika!
Huh?
There, perfect.
Let's hit the road.
Mika. Why are you dressed like that?
Oh, this? To get everyone in the vacationing mood. It's been years since I visited the Unova region.
But this is work-related, right, Professor?
Yes, but when I'm in between conferences, it's my time. So, in you go.
You heard what he said, right, Pikachu?
Pikachu!
Now, once again, what is Team Rocket's number one goal?
Sir, our goal is to capture powerful Pokémon.
Pokémon that are powerful and rare.
And to use them to take over the wild.
Very good. We are now in the process of assembling a most powerful squadron of Pokémon. An army that allows complete control of the world. Take a look.
What's this?
The Unova region. A major new stepping stone that will move us toward the successful completion of our plan. I'll be sending the three of you to the Unova region undercover. At first, you'll be entering the Unova region by yourselves.
Sir! We've received reports that there is a mysterious, unidentified organization operating in the Unova region.
Once those three start operating there, I'm certain they will reveal themselves.
It's a matter of time.
Imagine running into the Torb at a time like this.
And the world's most powerful Pikachu, too. With Pikachu, we can't lose.
A win straight out of the box. Here's to success.
The Unova region. I bet there are all sorts of Pokemon I've never seen before.
Of course. It's filled with Pokemon. Pokemon you won't find in Kanto, Johto, Hoenn, or Sinnoh.
Wow, that's awesome. I can't wait. Man, I hope we get there soon. Wow, Unova.
Mika, Mika!
It's always hard when the journey begins.
Hard to find your way, hard to make new friends.
But there's nothing you can't do.
Cause you've got the power inside of you. It's not always black and white, but your heart always knows what's right. It's not about win or lose, it's the path you choose. Let the journey begin.
Shadow of Zekrom!
Oh. Mika?
That's the Unova region!
Mika!
Flight 151 out of Kanto on final approach. You're cleared for landing.
Pikachu, what's up? Never seen that before. That was cool. Wonder if there are more. What's that? Pikachu!
are you is the question indeed.
We'll answer you as we feel the need.
Team Rocket, what are you doing here?
I'll ask you the same question.
Pikachu, use Thunderbolt!
Pikachu!
Wasted effort.
We're completely Thunderbolt-proof.
The system's back up. Everything's normal.
Pikachu! Pikachu, you okay?
Pikachu.
Pikachu.
Pikachu!
I'm so glad.
Ash, dear!
Ash!
Ash, are you all right?
Yeah.
But Ash, are you completely sure?
Yep. Aren't we, Pikachu?
Pika!
Hey, Pikachu.
Pikachu!
I'll tell you, that was some thunderstorm, you know?
It sure was.
Who was that?
Who, Ash?
I'm sure I saw the shadow of some kind of Pokemon in that thundercloud.
From our vantage point, all we could see was the cloud.
Right.
Man, that's weird. What could it have been?
Oh, Professor Oak.
Huh?
What do you know? Professor Juniper.
I'm sorry I was so late. How are you getting on after that huge thunderstorm?
We're just fine, Professor. Thank you. I'd like you to meet Professor Juniper. And don't let the youthfulness of one of the most important Unova Region researchers fool you.
Pleasure to meet you. These Pokémon are new to you, right?
Right!
Pikachu was sparking before, too.
Yeah.
Once we get to my lab, I'll have a look.
Thanks! That'd be great!
As you know, Kanto Pokémon are quite rare here. I have a lot of questions for you, Professor.
Fine.
Is Pikachu rare, too?
Yes. We've never seen one in the wild before.
You'll also see a lot of Pokémon you've never seen before at Professor Juniper's lab.
Right. You should enjoy that.
Pokémon we've never seen before. Who's that Pokémon? It's P-Dub!
So, this is Nuvematown.
Nuvematown!
My laboratory is just up ahead.
Pikachu!
What do you think, Professor?
According to Ash, Pikachu was completely enveloped inside a powerful electric field. Still, I see no evidence of any problems.
Then Pikachu must be fine! That's awesome! You're okay, buddy!
Pikachu!
Please stay a little longer, Pikachu. I'd like to run a few more tests.
Just a little longer, okay?
Amigo.
Professor Juniper, there's a new trainer who's about to start his journey.
It's really that time again?
New trainer? Cool.
You see, Ash, one of Professor Juniper's numerous duties is to give all new trainers from the Unova region their starter Pokémon.
Awesome! Starter Pokémon!
Hello, Trip. Welcome.
Hi, Professor Juniper. I'm finally ready to set off on my journey as a Pokémon trainer.
I know you've waited a long time for this day. Welcome to the world of Pokémon.
So, hey! I'll bet you were so excited last night that you couldn't even sleep a wink. I was the exact same way.
Who are you?
Trip, meet Ash. He's come all the way from Pallet Town in the Kanto region.
Nice to meet you, Trip.
From Pallet Town? Kanto region?
Huh? What's so funny?
See, I was just thinking that a guy like you came from the boonies.
Hmm? Hey, what do you mean boonies?
Come on, today's your first day as a trainer, so it's a happy day. Now, you can choose your partner from among these three types. The first is Tepig, a fire type.
Tepig!
Wow, awesome! So you're called a Tepig.
Tepig! Tepig!
That's a fire type. Nice and fiery.
Up next, here's Oshawott, a water type.
Oshawott.
Aw, aren't you the cutest?
Oshawott.
Finally, Snivy, a grass type.
Snivy.
Cool! This one's got plenty of confidence!
Tepig!
Each one of them would be great to train, so it's gonna be one tough choice!
Don't forget, I'm the one who gets to choose.
Don't worry, I know that! But if it was up to me... Well, that's a tough one. Huh?
I've decided. I'm choosing Snivy.
Snivy!
Okay. First of all, here's your very own Pokédex.
Thanks, Professor.
Snivy, the grass snake Pokémon. Cool, calm, and collected. Snivy uses photosynthesis to collect energy with the leaf on its tail.
And here are your Pokéballs. You can carry up to 6 Pokémon around with these.
Yeah, that's basic.
And this is Snivy's Pokéball. Take good care of it.
Right. All right, Snivy. So let's get this journey started.
Have a great journey. Good luck.
Thanks. Thanks for everything.
Trip, wait up!
Huh?
Hey, Trip! Going for gym battles?
That's basic. Pokémon trainers go around challenging different gyms and try to win 8 badges, so they can enter the Unova League.
Really? That's just like back in Kanto! Pikachu! Done with your tests, huh?
Who's that Pokémon?
Pikachu, the mouse Pokémon, and the evolved form of Pichu. Pikachu's tail is sometimes struck by lightning as it raises it to check its surroundings.
What are you doing?
This is why we don't like people from the boonies. Listen up. A Pikachu in Unova's huge. It's a really big deal.
It's not a big deal. Pikachu's my number one partner and buddy.
Pika Pika.
Huh? Is it strong?
Oh, you bet.
Pika Pika.
You wanna see?
Sure I do. Snivy, go get him now!
Snivy, Pikachu, let's do it!
Pikachu!
Huh? Why are you always taking pictures?
I'm recording my journey. And remember, this is Snivy's first battle.
And this is our first battle in the Unova region. So we'll go first. Pikachu, use Quick Attack! How's that?
Snivy, tackle!
Snivy!
Pikachu, dodge it quick! Good one!
Snivy!
Now! Pikachu, use Thunderbolt!
Pikachu!
Pikachu, Thunderbolt again!
Pika! Pika! Pika!
Hey, what's wrong, Pikachu?
You're really trying?
Of course we are! Pikachu, use Full Tackle!
Pika! 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 Pika!
But why? Something's wrong with Pikachu. But what?
Okay, is this some kind of strategy? Calling moves that you can't even use?
All right, Iron Tail! Ah, just electric type moves!
Dodge it! Snivy, use Leaf Tornado!
Snivy!
What move is that?
Don't know it, do ya? Go, Snivy!
Pikachu! Pikachu! Pikachu!
Our first win. I thought we synced pretty well for a first battle. I'm glad I chose you. I think you two had better start over with the basics. Huh?
Professor Juniper! So something's really not right with Pikachu after all.
It appears that Pikachu has suffered an electrical overload of some kind.
Huh? Overload?
All that electrical energy Pikachu absorbed from the thunderstorm was too much.
Right. And that would explain why Pikachu's not able to use any electric-type moves.
No way! You mean Pikachu's not able to use electric-type moves anymore?
Huh?
What's going on? Huh?
Pikachu!
Huh? Look, Professor Oak, that cloud!
Huh? It's the same cloud as before!
That again!
The system, quickly!
Right!
Huh? It couldn't be, could it? Could the source of those clouds be Zekrom, the legendary Pokémon?
Zekrom?
Zekrom's quite a legend in these parts. From within its thundercloud, Zekrom watches over people and Pokémon. And its lightning bolts are said to be judgments from up above. And they're also the pillars that hold up the skies.
Pikachu has been affected by a mysterious phenomenon. Can Pikachu regain its electric-type powers? A dark cloud of confusion has suddenly fallen over Ash and Pikachu as their journey continues.